IT department raids Dentsu India's Mumbai office. The Mumbai office of Dentsu International was raided by the Income Tax Department, and the employees were also asked to work from home until further notice. The raid is allegedly related to one of its clients, a global smartphone brand that the agency closely works with and was under scrutiny of the IT department.